Two women are recovering after being hit by random gunshots early this morning. Police found the women when they responded to a call of shots fired in the area of Chestnut Drive in Hamilton. They also found several cars with bullet holes. The women are not seriously hurt, and police do not believe that they were the intended targets.